Hey, what's going on, everyone? Brandon here, and welcome back to another video. Today we are here in NASCAR Heat Evolution for race 34 of 36 here at Texas for the AAA 500 at Texas. Yeah, I already tried to record this, and then all of a sudden, bang, I was spinning, and I was trying to hang on to it, and I clicked the home button, and it stopped the recording, so now we're here. So let's just give you a little bit of facts here. Last race, Martinsville, won, locked myself into the championship four. I believe right now is, the championship four is me, Kenseth, Hamlin, and Johnson, I want to say. I qualified 18th for this race, so yeah, we're going to be driving the AAA car, so let's get into this.
Get set. Check those belts. We're coming to the green.
43 lap race, by the way. Green flag in the air. We are underway here at Texas.
Car low.
And on the start.
Yellow.
On the start. Yeah. Okay. We're going to just pit. Wow, this is embarrassing. Can't even get a start down. Okay. Wow.
Get set. Check those
All right, let's try this again. Green flag back in the air.
Stay low. Still there.
Alright, Oh, Blaney! Blaney! There we go. Oh, we're dead.
Yellow.
We died.
Yellow's out.
Blaney. Really, buddy? Well, we have to pit. We know that. So we're in a pit. Oh my god, Blaney, though. Blaney.
Check those belts. We're coming to the green.
Green flag, back in the air. Let's try this again. Man, this race is horrible. Didn't we win here earlier this year?
Still there.
Now I can't do anything. Okay, we're locked into the final round, but I'd like to get a good finish to, like, have some momentum going forward, if you want, if you would. Truex, move! Oh my gosh! Why turn up? Why? These AIs are stupid. I am telling you. Why? Why would you do that? Car on the outside, just turn straight up into him, put him in the wall. This is the stupidest thing I've ever seen. God damn it! Well, now I guess all we can do is work our way to the front. Push the car as much as we can. And oh, we got a spin! Caution!
Yellow's out. Brake left.
Okay, might as well pit. We're in last anyways. Keep pitting, I guess, getting fresher tires. But, man.
Get set. Check those belts. We're coming.
Caution field race. Green flag back in the air. Dirty to go.
Still there. Still there. Clear high.
You hit someone, you're dead. You barely tap them. This game is so dang bad. I don't like this game. Oh my god, and I hit the apron and I spin. I am not sure if I'm gonna do a season 2 of this.
Still
I don't know. I don't think I will. Just kidding. I probably will. This is just horrible right now. It's alright. At least we're locked into the Final Four. That's all I'm happy about. That's all we're worried about. We're focused on the Final Four, not this. Right, we're good. Calm down. Focus and get to the front. And we're in the grass.
Great lap.
And we're in the grass again. Brendan, I need to stop looking at my phone. I looked at my phone right there. Yep. Ah. Torture. This is just torture. All right, we're good. Oh, someone's slow up here. Looks to be Kurt Busch, yep. Wow, he must have a tire down or something, or maybe a blown engine, because he's way off the pace. He comes down pit road. All right, we're just running around here, running 39th. Buying time to next stop. Try to guess fix this thing or something. I don't even know how our tires looking. We might be able to take two. We'll see. Oh wow, looks like a car in the wall. That's gonna slow everyone down. Oh, we got smoke. Ah, Cassie. Blaney, it looks like. Yeah, Blaney and Danica. Oh, there's Kenseth with damage. That's not good for him, unless he's trying to make it into the Final Four. Same with Brian Scott. He's got damage. He's not trying to make it in the Final Four. He's not in the chase, and neither did he make the chase. He almost did. He did get that win at Charlotte, but...
still there. All clear. All clear.
Heavy damage on the back end of those cars. I'd love to get around him too. Not hit the apron! Yeah, Kurt Busch looks like he's done. Alright, let's ride on boards. Forget this. Let's do a nice NASCAR Heat Evolution style crank it up. And a bunch of cars came down pit road right there. And we're up to 15th. We're gonna be out of the pit here soon, but maybe we'll catch a nice caution.
Car low.
Oh, I don't wanna be the cause of it! I didn't wanna be the cause of it! Now I'm sideways on this track. Oh my god, I'm sideways again. Oh my god, get it straight. Get it straight. Oh my god. Reverse. Come on, go down. Come on, get it straight. Get it straight. Oh my god. Gotta get off track. God. Screw it. Oh my god, yeah, this race is done for us. We're done.
There's a wreck in turn three.
Oh my god. Can I get it straight? Thank you.
Slow down. Dang it. We got the black flag.
What? Oh my god. Screw it. We're done. Stupidest game ever. All right. Yep, 49-second pace up. That's fabulous-tastic. Guess what? Right about now, I should already be out. But no, because we gotta do our penalty. Kill me now. How many laps down? We're three down. Okay, that's nice. Let's go catch Denny Hamlin. We're gonna finish 38th. I'm telling you. We can't even make it to the end! Can we make it to the end of the field? Please, please, please. No, we can't. No, no way. We can't. Well, yeah, we can actually, because we're three down, so 18. No, we're about 2 laps short right now. God damn it. Oh my god. Honestly, what else could go wrong? We better not perform like this in Homestead. Yeah, now we're two down, okay. Well, yeah, we're two down, right? Yeah, okay. Fourteen to go. Thank God. I mean, yeah, we're catching him barely, but okay, we're just missing in 38. So okay. Oh, we passed him. Okay, now we're in 38. Wait, we could get 37. Hamlin's only 8.6 seconds ahead. Let's go. Oh my god.
Clear low, clear low. All clear, all clear.
Alright, we're catching Hamlin. Alright, that's nice. Let's see, 9 laps of fuel left, and how do we have to go? 11 to go. Okay, yeah, we definitely have to take another stop.
Stay high.
No, we're gonna save, man. We're just gonna save. Nothing to lose, right? Watch, we're gonna save and do a win.
Still there.
Oh, there's no chance. Noah's dream. Looks like to be 10 to go.
10 laps to go.
Yep.
Car low.
Ah! 3 laps short, yeah, there's no way we're saving 3 laps
car
either.
Low. Clear low, clear low.
Yeah, we just lost a bunch of Hamlin too, that's nice.
Clear high.
Caution! That means we're gonna be able to make the end, so let's just stay out and get a lap back, I guess. Now we can beat Hamlin. Hey, Dennis!
We're coming to the green.
Green flag back in the air. Oh, yeah, go for it.
5 laps to go.
5 to go.
Stay low.
So if we do get another caution, I'll be back on the lead lap. If I'm ahead of Denny.
Car low.
I gotta get ahead of him. Just in case we get that other caution. There we go. I'm around Denny. So I'm in the lucky dog spot. So if a caution comes out, we will get the free pass. As long as I'm not the cause of it. And looks like I'm gonna be. God dang it. Oh! There I go. Around. Flip. Okay, dead. Okay, we're in pit. Cool. Hamlin's back on lead lap. Woo!
Get set. Check those belts. We're coming to the green.
Green flag back in the air. Alright, we're just pushing our way through.
Clear
I don't
low,
care if this
clear low. All clear.
Looks like we're gonna be coming to the white flag here one more time around Texas.
Clear
and
low, clear
motorcycle,
low.
Shut up. Who is gonna win here and lock themselves into the championship four if it is a chase
clear
driver?
Low,
looks like
low.
To be Jimmy Johnson is leading
all
this
clear,
race. If he hangs on, he will lock himself into the
clear
championship
low, clear
four.
Low.
Trying to just finish 38.
We,
there's no
clear
way
low.
We can finish lower, so we're fine. But spinning drivers, I don't care at this point.
Clear
coming
clear
off
low.
The final corner, Jimmy Johnson is going to win
yellow,
here at
yellow,
Texas,
yellow,
and caution
yellow,
is out. Johnson locked himself into the final four to battle it out for the championship. And the hard fought, I guess, 38th place finish. Let's see. Yep, Jimmy Johnson wins. And Jimmy will advance himself into the championship four. So, there's the championship four if it were to start now. So yeah. There was that, I guess. Alright. Next race is going to be at Phoenix and then Homestead to crown a champion. It's last chance to see who will lock themselves into the final four. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys did enjoy this video, please be sure to give it a like, subscribe for more content, and comment down in the comment section. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see y'all next video. Peace.